Hi, I'm Daryl Lameca. I'm the Chief Technology Officer for VSP Global. I want to welcome you to HQ5, the new GTS home. GTS is Global Technology Solutions on the Rancho campus. The HQ5 building was a collaborative design that brought together all the different areas within VSP. It was a series of seven committees that were formed within GTS itself and our architecture firm Stantec. The design goals for the building were to create a very high-tech industrial look facility, but still bring in warm elements that would make the space feel very cozy for everyone. And as you go through the tour, you'll see a number of vivid colors in the building. And if you look really closely, you'll see that those colors represent every logo color from all the line of business entities within VSP. Let me take you on a tour of the HQ5 building and show you some of the collaboration spaces we built into the design. The first one we're going to see here is the mini cafe. We wanted to create a nice comfortable space on each floor that people could come and eat and collaborate, have some coffee, and just talk with one another. Next up, we'll take you into what we call the airport lounge. It's a space that's on each side of every floor, and what it's used for is for team meetings, gatherings, or when you just want to get away from your cubicle space. So you can see from the collaboration space here that we have a whole bunch of different seating heights. Part of the design process was to try to make the environment very comfortable. And in doing so, we wanted to create stuff that was at bar height, the seating that was at normal office height, and then stuff that was more comfortable that would be almost a lounge-like feeling. The last thing I want to show you in the collaboration space is an area that we call the caves. And you can see it's very reminiscent of a diner-style seating arrangement. We actually have whiteboards material on the tabletop surface so people can just sit here and sketch out whatever they want to talk about. Lastly, we'll head off to the library. We use the library again as a way to provide some space where people can just get away into a quiet environment. The library has a whole series of technical manuals as well as some photography done by GTS employees.